We are learning about security in a hands-on situation. They kind of have us react to an incident that they set up. It's all fake, but it feels very, very real, and it teaches you a lot about security and how to respond to it. RIT is really good at connecting us with top companies. We're actually the first college for the truck to visit. It's pretty cool.
And this is a perfect opportunity to really engage with students. RIT is right at the forefront of looking at building some new facilities and capabilities for cybersecurity. And we figured what better way to inspire a new generation to join this field, as well as people to think about this new facility RIT is looking to build.